Hello viewers, I am Sri Sudhir Navanath Kumbar. My address is at post Sapatne Boshe, Taluka Mada, District Solapur, State Maharashtra, Country India, Region Asia. I finding the artificial river. These rivers are made by naturally from sea by surface tension effect on seawater. All of the world, all rivers are made by this effect because water possesses some properties such as we heating the water in pot. The upper layers get heated firstly, means upper layer of water get heated firstly and bottom is cold. This is the one property of water. I think second property, my concept is, second property is also that the saltness is present majorly in upper layer or upper layer to middle layer of sea water, because anyone can't harvest salt in sea by pumping the water. They are catching the wave of sea and made the salt from only upper layer of sea water. This is the sign that saltness are majorly contained in upper layer, and bottom layer of sea or middle layer of sea are possible, majorly possible of, they are potable water or good water, which pH of 7, equal to 7, because surface tension effect causes rises of water. Total surface area of sea is very large, so pressure on sea water is continuously on sea, so water tries to get out of that pressure, and that water immerses in land, and all land, all earth is not unique. There are many voids, porous, or many other clay or other any materials in all earth layers. The pressure of surface tension effect on sea water, then water penetrates the earth and gets out. Some voids which call, this is the region, this is the river, and then this is the point where opening point, and that river are made. All the world, this is this type of river made, and this is my basic concept and research, and I sent to Honorable Nobel Committee, Honorable Government of India, and they accepted. Government of India accept my concept because this is the basic concept and basic law of science. And recently we are facing the global warming problem, and season or rain are not continuously or regularly falling. So all over world facing the problem of water. If my research are accepted by all governments or all countries, and they are only cross-checking by immersing a robotic submarine in tail of river, definitely it goes lastly in seabed. And artificial river, it is also an Indian science. We are studying in history or ancient history, the river made by saint, god, in India, such example of river as river Ganga, river Krishna, river Kaveri. In Maharashtra, one river is called Krishna River. It is very near to sea. We can easily cross check by submerging robotic submarine. Then we find, the truth, and we are making the river. In 2020, in year 2020, our total world are facing the problem of potable water or good water. Then it is the major or natural source of river which I can find. I find this research in August 2014 AC. But my this research stolen by or try to stolen by criminals, and they are made my brain and wealth drain. They are also made my prestige drain, because they are thefting my research. I want to law. I want to justice from world. They are this research is known by my own name, Sudhir Navnath Kumbhar Artificial River. Many of hidden camera, many other people are supporting to criminals, and they are thefting my research from my house, from my phone, from my communication ways. I want to justice, and this is not only justice, but this is new research for mankind. I want to help me all people from world. This is the artificial river. It is ancient Indian technology also, and I want to honored me as a. I want all world honored me as a son of God or new saint. Thank you.